Okay, so we're going to make some cupcakes that are for Thanksgiving because they're going to have little cookie turkeys on top. So what we're going to do is instead of the normal Betty Crocker mix, I like using something a little healthier. We're going to use these protein packed, this is like a waffle pancake mix, right, that we use, but we're going to use these to make like cupcakes. Because it's got a lot of fiber and it's kind of good for you. So we're going to use that. So who wants to pour in that first?
I do.
All right. There you go. Fox, you put that in.
It's oldest to, no, youngest to oldest.
All right. Nicely done.
And now it's my turn.
Yes, it's your turn. So now this next ingredient is 1 cup of milk. All right, you gonna pour that in? We have a half a cup of brown sugar. Okay.
Get out of here.
Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna show you what that is. So you can do this one. This Fox is, I don't wanna tell the kids, but this is my secret. This is what I use for, because my kids don't eat vegetables. I hide them.
Aren't you thinking about me?
You, my dear, eat them. The other two are, okay. Egg? Okay. He put in a teaspoon of cinnamon. Okay. All right, nicely done. One egg. We've got a quarter cup of butter that's softened. So that'll just kind of melt right in there. It's not melted, but it's softened. And then I mashed up 2 bananas. So we're gonna put the bananas in. Okay, and then we're gonna mix this up. I should mention that this morning, young Dashiell here had an accident on his big wheel and had a face plant right into the cement going down a hill. Yeah, that's why his face looks as such. I like Lily's sugar-free chocolate chips. They're still sweet. They're dark chocolate and they've got, they're sweetened with stevia.
No more!
All right, then I'm gonna mix it all up like this.
Fine.
So I'm using these silicone cups because they can be baked. We don't even have to put them in muffin pans. They can go in the dishwasher. They're easy to clean. They're reusable. They're perfectly safe. Okay, here. Can you be my holder? Hold that for me.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And you hold one too, right here.
A blue one.
Okay.
A blue.
Okay. You each hold one. Okay. Ready? We're gonna just pour this in. All right, like so, and then we got our nice little.
Can I eat it?
No, we can't eat it. It's got a raw egg in it. We have to cook them first.
Okay.
So we go 350 for about 13 minutes. Stand back.
I want the cupcake.
They have to cool, honey.
Okay.
Okay, so this is what we're trying to make. So here are the eyes. Here are the gobblers. Here are the beaks. And we don't really have candy corn. They don't make it anymore. So we're just gonna improvise. You know, after Halloween, they don't sell it. I used some pre-made frosting because it's very messy and I frosted your cupcake. Now you can make your turkey. Put your eyes on the frosting, on your Nutter Butter, okay? So put some Nutter, put some eyes on there, all right? All right, now you need your feathers, Sawyer. You got a gobbler?
Oh, feathers.
Here, you need gobbler. Gobbler?
Yeah.
What are you gonna use for your feathers? Around the side there? Okay, well, there you go. Do you need some feathers? You want some feathers?
Yeah.
Here, feathers. Does it taste good?
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least it tastes good.
Scale
1 to 10, what do you say? Would you do this again?
Yeah.
Why would you do it again?
Because it's fun.
Is it fun? Does it?
And it's tasty.
And it's tasty? And do you think it looks like a turkey? No? And do you think it looks like a turkey?
Yeah.
Yeah? And do you think it tastes good?
Yeah, it tastes good.
It does? Take a bite. So I guess we get an A for fun. And I think we get an F for a big fail for actually making a thing resembling a turkey. But it was fun and it tastes good. Mine didn't turn out so good either. Certainly not like the picture. And you know what? It was a lot of work. Is it good? Mm-hmm.